These colliding galaxies have been nicknamed the MICE because of the long tails of stars and gas emanating from each galaxy. The pair will eventually merge into a single giant galaxy. Computer simulations show that we are seeing two nearly identical spiral galaxies approximately 100 million years after their closest encounter. This is an example of what might happen to the Milky Way several billion years from now when it collides with Andromeda.